Okay. And there's three there, but I only got two dudes left, so that ain't gonna work. Alright, so they really wanted to hit me with these negatives. So our chome rate is gonna end up being pretty poor. Oh, damn it, I'm stupid. I was gonna put a refinery there. Whatever. I got busy thinking about other stuff. Alright, how about we just take all of it? Because you're getting me a good rate. Build our refinery over here. Let's go ahead and build our fuel cells. We're sitting here. We'll go ahead and impress them since we got guys nearby. Alright, let's go. Yeah, wait for that. Yes, let's get that cruel reputation unlocked. Well, try an executioner at least. Sorry about that. Alright, so you're ready to go. Let's crew you up, put auto recall on. Assign an Orny to ya. Get a supply drop ready just in case I need it. Okay. You other guys over there. Let's see. You're already touched by a maintenance center, so we would be better off with one here. Go ahead and heal up and wait for those other guys to get over there. embassy, and by the time that finishes, we should probably be able to get our interrogation center up. It's 1:31. All right, let's go. Yeah, let's do investment. Long way home. That's not got too much left on it. I have enough. I can't wait for it to come off cooldown. Maybe by the time these guys heal. I did a bounty. Cast on Harkonnen, I think. But I'm not too worried about them actually getting that close to attack me, so I ain't really about it. Yeah, so I'm seeing the Fremen, so they're over here. Okay. African poison reserves. And I got the cruel rip, so I can finish that off. I'm gonna keep a supply drop in supply. Actually, I just realized we're here again. Let's go ahead and press.
Let's get to business.
No one but the Fremen should end in a second. I gotta make it to the village, so I'll just pay the money. I don't need that.
How is Arrakis?
Okay. That ain't off of cooldown yet either. Alright, we can start heading there. How did this turn out? Alright, so ramp deck line, that's all I really wanted.
Subach.
Need to get some work. Tradius is at 5. Okay, so just me and them in terms of the hegemonic game. I got quite a bit of lions rat standing. Okay. Let's go ahead and take that. I'm gonna put in this last slot. Things first. Let them heal up and we can plunder this again. They're getting up there. Okay, we're maxed out there. What do they do for men scientists? That could be worth it. Not the best topography for an assault, but then I go through there. So I go here and then here. Yeah, that actually might pay off. But first, let's go loot here, pillage it. Then we'll come back and hit these other spots. Actually, it's only a 2 slot, so I can hit that with just my Cerberus and Gunner when they finish. Alright, that is fully stacked now. That's another strong wield spot. Interesting. Good wind strength here, and I'm starting to use up my water supply, so let's go ahead and put a wind trap down there. Maybe we'll put one there too. Alright. Okay. The only one I don't want to be hit with is a minus influence production, but probably will be. Nice. So that can help our Landsrat standing hit up suitor. Let's start building our military slots. Which actually we'll be able to just hit this right away. I mean, take it. Actually, let's just go take this first. And that way that they wouldn't have to use a supply drop. In which case, let's go ahead and hit that. Nice, still pretty far away. Let's put a data center down. So I can bring you guys back also. Might want to build an airfield over there, that might help. Alright, so they took that. Really? That sucks. I don't really care who it is. The smugglers seem to be trying to vote me out a lot. Let's go against them. Alright, that's finally back up. Let's go in. You're already on your way out. Okay. So I got a bit before I get a new agent, so let's take a... you out. At least one listening post here, take advantage of its effect. Yeah, just walk over here. I don't know if... So let's see, I got three gunners, three troopers, and one Cerberus. I guess let's just get another trooper. Out for me. You 140. It's a good spot. Where is it? Maybe it is. Mm-hmm. We're lost, guys. Executioner will do. There's 20% more of every resource but infiltration, so I want to put you on Arrakis. About from them. It's kind of a weird expansion they're going on. Eventually, let's just fly you guys over. I'll be able to take that now. Oh, we can build in Karthag, damn it. Wasn't paying enough attention. I need to get command post unlocked. new council. Okay. I'll do that, because they're either going to give them to me or I'm going to make them lose. That's fine. Why don't you just attack? Right. You're gonna die no matter what. I can't build anything, so I'll get them off my damn water extractor. Damn, what happened to my damn Solari supply? Sons of bitches. What did this reset for? And the fact that reset really fucked me.
Let's get to business.
Man, I was ready to make some good progress over here, but the Fremen and that thing resetting really messed me up. Those aren't any used to be now. Surprised they didn't decline on this. They used to not do stuff like that.